Hey guys, I hope you all are doing great. I'm so happy to be making this video. Just FYI, it is raining outside and it is very cold. So you would hear that a lot in the video. So yeah, I just wanted to wish you all a very, very happy new year. 2021 was one crazy year and I really hope this new year is better than the previous one. Better na ho, utna bura bhi na ho. I just hope this year proves, you know, bring something good or bring something happy in everyone's life. So wishing you all a very happy new year. So guys, my house is under renovation and I have not been able to take care of myself at all. Everything is still packed in boxes because I had to, you know, not come time, like very quickly I had to shift stuff in the room. So everything is in boxes, hence I'm recording over here. Our studio is still not organized anyhow, hence the breakouts, and the situation is not that great, but I really wanted to make this video in the first week of new year, so here I am. Talking about renovation and not being able to take care of myself, I personally don't like going to the parlor to get any sort of waxing, threading done, and I heavily rely on epilators, and I have been using the Braun Silk Epi-7 for years now. Reason why I'm mentioning this is because till date I get questions on the video and I get messages from you guys asking if the epilator is still working. It's been many years, it still looks new and it still works. So I really like this epilator and I was really excited when Braun sent me a new epilator. This one is the Silk Epil 9. This is how this epilator looks, and it says this epilator is like an advanced version of this one. So I'm gonna unbox this. I'm gonna show you guys all the products that I have in this box. I'm gonna show you everything, and I will be answering some of the questions that were asked in the previous video. So I'll just try to answer all of your queries. If you have any more queries, you can leave them in this video and I'll answer you in the comment section itself. So before I start any review, I like to talk about my skin. I like to talk about my skin problems. So I have really, really dry skin. Living in Delhi in the winters, the skin gets so dry that my skin kind of cracks at times and it kind of bleeds. You can see some marks over here. My skin was that dry. So what I like to do is I like to oil my skin before I take a shower. Now, okay, ingrown hair is a very big problem for people with dry skin. So I'm gonna tell you how you can use the epilator to get maximum benefit and to not have ingrown hair, because ingrown hair, if you have like a bumpy skin, like if you get bumpy hair, not exactly hair, but if you just touch your hand and if you feel there are like tiny bumps with hair inside the bump, that's ingrown hair. Like apne haath ko aise touch karoge and you feel like there's a small bump, and this bump ke andar baal hai, so that is ingrown hair. So what I do to get rid of them is I like to take, you can use any oil, but Shesha Ayurveda is like my favorite brand these days because these products are Ayurvedic and these are like, I would say, authentic Ayurvedic products. I really love their products. So you can use a nice oil. I would highly recommend you guys to try Shesha Ayurveda oil. So I take the oil, I massage it really nicely on my hands, on my legs, and I just leave it for like 20 to 30 minutes, and then I take a nice warm shower. Make sure the temperature or the water is not too hot, because that can crack your skin, and if you have dry skin, it can make things even worse. So the temperature of the water is very important. It should be nicely warm, not too hot, remember that. So once you are in the shower, I would recommend you to use a scrub. If you don't have a scrub, you can even use your favorite body wash with a loofah, and you can just scrub it gently on your skin. And using a scrub will make sure that there is no dead skin on your hands and on your legs, or I can say on your body. And if there is no dead skin, your pores would be open and you would have less ingrown hair. So before I show you how I remove my hair, I'm gonna show you what all you have inside the box. I'm gonna show you the different attachment this epilator comes with and the features, so that you have a better understanding of the product. Here you have the epilator. I really like how broad the top, the head is, and really like the color. If you compare both of these, they are quite similar, but this one has a broader head, so it will cover larger area and remove more number of hair as compared to the previous version. If you observe closely, you can see the head is very flexible, and they have designed it in this manner so that it can, you know, perform perfectly on the curves of your body. So when you're moving it on your body and your arms on your leg, it can adjust to the curves and give you a better result. Over here I have this sensor smart light, and this light guides you if you're using it in a dark or if you want a better view of the hair, like if you want to see clearly if the hair is removed or not, and sometimes the hair is too fine to be visible. So this light is really beneficial because it, you know, shows you all the tiny hair that you have and you can remove them easily. This is the dial you have to rotate to turn it on and off. I haven't charged mine yet, and the body is really sleek. It's very easy to hold. In this pouch over here, you have the other heads. This is a protective cap, and let me show you on the product. You get a tiny brush to remove the hair from your epilator. This is really important. Do not throw this away. It is really important when you want to clean your epilator. If you maintain your epilator cleanliness, or if you keep it properly, your epilators are gonna last you really, really long. Okay, so my card ran out of space. I was seeing the other attachment that you get is the shaver plus trimmer head, and when I am touching it, I can say the quality feels really, really good. It comes with a protective cap as well as a comb, if you can see over here, which can just, you know, grab your hair and trim them. You can use it for your private parts, you can use it for your underarms. If you have, if your hair growth is like really long, if your hair grows really long, you can trim it first and then you can use the epilator. You can use the epilator directly also, but yeah, this is how this attachment looks like. If you wish to get rid of this comb, you can just shift the lock from here and you can easily remove it like that. And then you can trim your hair directly. This trimmer is amazing. I'm saying that because I have been using the trimmer on this one, and it gives a really, really close shave. Another question that I get asked on my previous video a lot is, can I use the epilator on the face? I would say you can use it for your upper lips, on your chin, but would not recommend it for sideburns and on the cheek area, because the skin over here is really sensitive and really thin. And if you remove it with epilator or even with waxing, there are chances that you might get acne or bumps. That is because the pores are exposed and bacteria and other things can get settled in. So for the face sideburns and for the cheek area, I recommend you to use a shaver. No threading, no epilating, and no waxing. Personally, I don't do that because it causes me to break out. And obviously, you get your charger. This is the charger. So I'm gonna quickly charge my epilator and show you guys it in action. So now that the epilator is nicely charged, I'm gonna quickly go through all the features. You can see the protective head over here is made to sit on your curves perfectly and give you a better result. This is 100% waterproof, can be used wet as well as dry. Micro grip technology, which means it pulls your hair very fast and does not tug your hair or your skin. It's really good to just quickly remove your hair from the roots. It has a smart light that helps you guide and see even the finest hair. It has 40% wider head with almost 40 tweezers to catch more hair. Now, the sensor smart light turns red if you put too much pressure on your skin while epilating, asking you to stop there and not to put so much pressure on your skin. Also, it has a high frequency massage cap. So if you're scared of the pain, I am telling you, for the first time it might be painful, but the massage head makes it really comfortable. It keeps massaging your hand while pulling the hair. It is kind of fun, But I really like it. I really like it. You should give it a try. You will not go back to waxing after you start epilating your hair. I have a lot of growth this time, so you would see like better result. And I haven't shaved or epilated in a very long time. So if you feel that epilating makes your hair thicker or coarser, this is the answer. It does not. It does not. Wanted to show you how easy it is to change the heads. You just have to press the button like shown in the video, and you can interchange the heads. The one I'm holding right now is the shaver and trimmer, and you just have to put it back in, and when you hear the click sound, that means it is set now. Very easy to remove, very easy to put it back in. It is easy to remove the comb attachment as well. You can just lock it or unlock it as per your need. If you want to clean your head, you can just press the side buttons like that and remove and clean. You remember about this tiny brush that I showed you in the beginning? This is really important. I just opened the top cap. And you can see tiny hair. Let me zoom you in. You can see like those tiny hairs stuck inside. So it is really important you brush that out and keep your epilator nice and clean. So guys, my hands are all nice and clean. I got rid of the hair finally. I am going to apply a nice heavy duty moisturizer right after this video. And if you see red bumps, don't worry, these will go away within like an hour or two. So if you're worried about the bumps, like all the red spots from epilating, you can do epilating at night, and by the morning your skin would be all nice, like without any red bumps. It would be without any red marks. So yeah, this is it. I really hope you like this video, and I really love epilator. Can't recommend you enough. And this new one is really, really good. If I compare it with the old one was good also, but the new one is a lot efficient because of the wide head. And I really like the red light indicator over here, because sometimes I accidentally put too much pressure and it goes red. So yeah, this is really, really amazing, and do check it out. It's available on Amazon, it is available on Nykaa, and I'm gonna leave the name also in the description box so that you can search. So this is it for the video. If you have any queries, let me know in the comment section, and thank you so much for watching. Bye.